Dee wants to try and make the children laugh now, but how is she going to manage to do that? Let's find out now in Ballymoree.